Remove P2Y on the immobilizer. Remove this board, OK board. Remove this resistor here, resistor 24. Now let's go to the other side. I have to remove these four bolts. We have to make a few contacts here. Well, this one, which is J20, you have to connect it, and the other one is this one, RP23. That's it. Just put everything together and it's plug and play. Thank you.